Let's do this.
I think Sephrik's Nash is already better than mine, because it's like the same as mine, except he's got better counter hit conversions. I'll give it a run though. Nash.
Round one. Fight. Yeah. Sonic.
It's a really bad button to hit for Nash, right to go. That crossed me up. God, I'm getting fucked. Oh no. I let Sephrik do everything. Oh? Didn't even complete the target combo? I'm coming in. Fucked that up somehow. Yeah, it's a frame trap.
Get me over!
Round two. Fight.
It's a bad button. The strongest better. Yeah, he just did it. He really react. I comboed. I didn't want that.
It can't be over. Final round.
I always do that. I can't believe that crossed up. Oh my fuck. Oh my god, Sephrik is too good. I gave it to him. I should just be reverse. I know that'd be trigger meter and I probably wasn't gonna use it. I got all excited because I saw the... That fucked me up pretty bad. I saw the spin scythe, sonic scythe, and I got ready to punish, and then he teleport cancelled, and then I suddenly didn't know what to do. I wasn't ready for that contingency. I can never cross up. Normals.
Round two. Fight.
Oh fuck. He can get jump ins. Oh shit. Who does that? Alright, I'm gonna be real, I thought that was gonna be a punish.
It can't be over. Final round. Fight. Sword up. Sonic.
Why'd I do jet? If I didn't do that normal, I'd be sitting pretty. Be dead. Again, I wasn't ready. Very nice. It can't be over. You lose. Damn it, I made both games go real close, but I couldn't clean out either of them. Sephrik does a lot of things better than me. I should have thrown my NEX fireballs. I was so afraid, he jumps a lot. It's go time. Let's do this. I don't like throwing fireballs with the way he plays. Dash. Excuse me.
Round one. Fight.
Why'd I do that anti-air? Could be anti-air. I could combo out of that. It can't be over. I think that only linked because of counter hit. I did it really late. Round two. That punish. Right here. Why is that good? Oh my god, Sephrik, really? I'm glad to see that now and not later. That can't cross up on the ground? Shit, dude. I was like, I knew there was a gimmick there, but I didn't know what the gimmick was. I blocked the wrong way. Back medium kick is... Back medium kick combos into Light Tragedy Assault and Stand Strong doesn't. That's why I used it. Fight! Kind of jittery like this. Too obvious. Ooh. Very good. Please no dizzy. Oh, where's my V trigger? This up so bad. It can't be over. If I got that V trigger on that fucking Fierce. Round two. Supered. That would have been good. Could have supered there and chose not to. How dare you? EX Fin Scythe has absolutely no armor at all. Suggest you stay down. Final round. Fight. Is Sephrik's reaction's that good? I'll take that. This puts me in the corner though. I have to frame like 6 as upper body invincibility.
Too easy.
Fuck. Picked the wrong normal. Got on the stand fierce there. That shit's really fun. This character has a great, like, technical feel. I'm pretty sure it's a 6-frame attack. It's go time. Yeah, spin scythe. Sonic scythe. Let's do this. Sephrik acting like his Nash is hot shit. Oh, I don't like the mirror. Guile. Come on. Alright. I had to think about tools in this matchup I have.
Round one. Fight.
So obvious, wasn't it? Oh shit. I'm just holding down back. What am I really doing here? Ugh! That's slow.
Round two. Fight.
What do you mean not anti-air? Really obvious. Sephrik likes that. Yep, I just killed myself. It's probably a V reverse to escape the corner, but good. It can't be over. Final round. Fight.
Probably anti-airs. I did that. Probably anti-airs. I tried to dash. Ugh. It looks like it does no chip, but it actually does more chip than most supers. They didn't know what they were doing with 12. They didn't know what they were doing with,
Round one. Fight.
Chun-Li either. I can anti-air that kind of jump. Why am I not? I didn't want that! Wow, Sephrik with the correct play done completely incorrectly.
I
Round two. Fight.
That's not a punish. Color me surprised. Not really combo. Yeah, that's too far, I guess. Reaction on Sephrik's part. I keep on not anti-airing. That's what's killing me. Wow. Damn, I thought it was a punish. You, 12, Chun-Li, Remy, and Makoto. There were five.
You win.
I wouldn't say Remy and Q are that bad, but no one's like balanced of the five new characters. I'm not gonna change any brackets unless fucking previous BAFTA Cup winners are literally next to each other.
Round one. Fight.
Missed it. I didn't mean to do that. Alright. Sorry, Sephrik. Sorry if that worked. Interesting how that traded. It's not a button that I hit there. A bad punish.
Round two. Fight.
Hard reads, baby. Shit. That's not a punish. Gobi jab. That really worked like that. That's a guaranteed punish there, actually. Delete noted. My Nash is okay.
You win.
Nash is mostly footsies. My footsies are okay.
It's go time. Let's do this. Chun-Li.
Now, let's begin.
Nekali. Strong soul.
This matchup always made me really nervous. Does Crouch Fierce into Hard Spinning Bird punish Dash? I'm pretty sure Dash is only minus 6. So I think to be safe, I'll just use Crouch Medium Kick into Medium Bird. Because I don't know how fast Crouch Fierce is, but I'm pretty sure Crouch Medium Kick is 6 frames.
Fight!
Watch him start with it. Nope. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh fuck. It's my weakest weakness. I need to jump a lot. Oh fuck, Sephrik's got me. That looked like a punish. I did that button. That didn't lead to anything. I could have lost.
Round two. Fight.
Aw, damn it. Potentially cancel that. How on earth did that not cross me up? I beat you. Shit. That crouch medium kick ended up working. That was good. It's good that I did the forethinking. It's good that I was prepared for that eventuality, blocking that move. Chun-Li probably has a better punish. The Bafil Cup!
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, that button's good against Chun. I did the worst possible bump. Eh, I need to not jump in ever. Not a cancel. Nice. Oh, that reset. Oh, this is bad all of a sudden. Bad. Oh shit. That went completely wrong. That was me mashing. I tried to. When I did that stand strong on wake up, it was kind of dumb, but it worked. I got a counter hit. I tried the V trigger cancel and I missed it. I'm not even sure what the follow up would be there though, so. Of all the worst possible follow ups, I did the very worst one. Sephrik knows me. Jumping in a lot. My EX bird. Oh no. Oh no. I tried to do it there too. Alright, cool. That was the kill. And then I did the worst jump in of all time. And then I did fucking. I allowed myself to die. I should have lost. If I just. I got that back hard kick anti air. If I just come with the Stand Fierce, he'd be dead. You can just juggle that.
Final round.
That was like almost good. Shit. Gets it wrong. He blocked correctly though. There's more that can be said for everyone. Not my day. I haven't fucked that up in a while either. I should do a series just like optimizing punishes, blank versus blank. Just look at every single pair of characters. No, I'm not going to Evo, I never fucking travel. I don't even go to my local tournament. I don't like traveling. I like just staying at home. I like vicariously experiencing That was a really bad jump. Attack. Whew. Who does that? Supposed to be EX. I missed it. But the normal one ended up working rather nicely. It's not working for that to work as well as it did. Lost right there. I did stand jab. Stand short was the correct button. Bad character knowledge.
Round two. Fight.
Why are you suddenly even with me? Why is he suddenly fucking winning? Suddenly health.
You lose. Round one. Fight.
Does that? Sweet. Sweeps the card, can't do that. What's going on? I got like an abrupt win. It must have been laggy for him or something.
It can't be over.
Made a bunch of arguably bad decisions. Accidental reset. That's max damage.
It can't be over. You win. Round one. Fight.
Oh shit. Do I have a meter to struggle there? Sephrik is really smart about when I absolutely don't have enough time to get over. I thought I was in range for two. Oh man, don't die. Could have died if he did the X move. I'm alive.
Round two. Fight.
Alright, that couldn't have been worse. Come on, there. Nice punish.
Finish this!
Nope. My walk speed, though. Hmm. That was greedy and scared. I ran up super trying to win that. Shit. That's bad. I think there's a more optimized combo to go through there. Involves a fireball. Alright, let's win this. It'll be hard, but I can do it. Win that jump in at the end. I threw it. He jumped in and I like predisposed, I predetermined in my head that he wasn't gonna jump in after that point. I was like, I can only win if he jumps in, and then I realized that I thought that, and I was like, he's not gonna jump in because he knows that too. And then he jumped in as soon as I like put the idea away. Sephrik does that a lot. Let's do this. As soon as I put an idea in my head that it's a bad idea, like, Sephrik will probably have the same thought process and determine that people won't be expecting it. It's a skill.
Now, let's begin.
Round one. Fight.
Oh fuck. I don't think he teched the throw either. Why'd I do that? What was I thinking? Shit, that's just seeing his overhead. Mistimed it. Interesting. Okay, that didn't punish. Damn, I'm baiting too hard. Crush countered every time.
Round two. Fight.
The problem was I let him jump in. My jab. Why does everything in Street Fighter V have like zero meaty frames? Not meaty, but like active frames. There are ways of playing that, like, make it so you're likely to quote-unquote be lucky. He's a super. Oh, I thought that would kill. And I feel pretty stupid. Bad jump.
It can't be over. Final round. Fight.
Blanca will literally never come out. Supposed to be sweep. I just fucked it up. That's just EX bird kick, and I just had a brain fart, and I did normal, not EX brain kick. That was a really sneaky cross under. I didn't mean to get that. That comboed, counter hit plus meaty. Was not expecting that. Hmm. Shit. I could have killed there. I definitely could have killed there. I should have EX'd it. Why was I saving super anyway? What do I need super for? I do crouch medium kick, like whiff, into lightning legs. And then he dashes in and still blocks. I can't react even to the dash in.
Round one.
That cross under I got was so good. If I could get stuff like that every round. Yeah, I was out of range. I knew it was like right on the edge, but I decided to go for it. That was an EX bird. That was an EX bird. Fuck. That probably was a punch. Again, a really bad jump.
It can't be over.
He needs to just absorb these or block them.
Round two. Fight.
These counter hit reactions are so good. That was so bad. Oh shit. Fuck. Fuck. Everything is going poorly for me this round. Should not have burned that. Why is it doing this laggy nonsense? Got me. That was weird the way it was lagging.
I don't have time for
final round. Fight.
Yep. Oh shit, I had a cross up there. That really worked. I got back strong. I wanted to stand strong. Bad thinking. Please tell me I got that. Alright, cool. Can I kick up the 4D3D3D3?
Bunnum bunnum.
Bunnum bunnum. Computer, load up celery man.
Round one. Fight.
We can't have more grapplers. Oh, that was a counter hit. I should be dead. I always hit the wrong button there. Nice combo.
I suggest you stay down.
Round two.
No, sign up for the grip challenge, and that's literally all. Chun-Li's floaty ass jump. I didn't want that. That's not a crush counter punish. Fuck was I thinking? Not an EX bird.
Go to sleep.
didn't have time with the activation. Damn. Link for Discord's in the title.
You lose.
How's everyone this helpless? It's like the second time it's been asked. Every single Laugh Cup. How do I join? Where's the Discord link? Where's the challenge? How do you let people know about bath cups? I don't even understand how people ask me that.
Let's do this.
It's like, why are you even here if you're not fucking, if you don't know about how bath cups happen? Twitter, YouTube, Steam.
Yeah.
Go beyond the battle.
I think Oni's had a profile in Street Fighter V, but Akuma hasn't. And that could either mean that Akuma is not an established character in Street Fighter V and Oni is, and they're just going to use Oni because Oni's more different, and they're trying to differentiate the characters. Or it could mean that... It could mean that they're holding off on revealing Akuma because he's going to be like one of the main characters. Shit. Let me eat every crush counter really fast. What do I keep on whiffing? Doing so many jump attacks that just whiff. His attack beat mine. I did an uppercut and I got a fireball. But my uppercut would have been terrible and the fireball was okay.
Round two.
Sweep is occasionally a bad fuck. But seeing all wrong. I think reversal Tatsu works there. I dashed in. Shit. Why didn't I do Crouch Fierce? Why didn't I do Crouch Fierce combo? That's probably a punish.
It can't be over. Final round. Fight.
Oh shit. How do you know? Who's even looking for that? That caught my back dash. I always try to walk under those. Terrible habit. Hit bad buttons from start to end.
You lose. Round one. Fight.
Why is that so gay? Damn. I forgot it there. Fuck. I just hit buttons.
Damn it. Round
I do an uppercut once a blue moon. Okay, that's just bullshit. What happened there? I keep on whiffing my air attacks. Why am I whiffing that? Could have the combo stand strong there. Cut it, I promise. Keep on missing stuff. It might have been lag. It might have been that I got hit before I saw myself getting hit.
I suggest you
round two. Fight.
Sephrik knows the ranges, so I like to throw fireballs. I didn't want that. It worked. Really strange. Okay, I threw this away. Oh fuck, I actually threw it away. I swept that, but he hit me before I could hit him.
You lose.
Damn it, I made like a bunch of really terrible mistakes. Or like, I made a few really terrible mistakes.
It's go time.
I feel really stupid sometimes. This is what's really killing me. It's like, I'll do like a reversal uppercut, and I'll get hit out of it because I missed the reversal window, even though it's like fucking giant in this game. Just purely, I didn't get it out in time. And then like, I'll immediately do another uppercut, and it'll be baited. And it's like, you didn't even know I was gonna do that the first time, and it would have worked the first time, but because I missed it the first time, for whatever reason, I'm in the stupid mindset to do it again. And it's like, fucking, oh, he got a read. It's like, fuck, he shouldn't have got a read.
Round one.
When I wanted to do it, it would have come out, and it would have worked. How did he know? Four in a row? That was a punish. My sweet. That's kinda nice, you can do more than that. I didn't want that. I just got extra rolling. Oh, you whiff a stand short. And then you backdash, you whiff a stand short, then you charge the X fireball. I like forgot the setup.
Round two. Fight.
Can't believe that worked.
fuck, I put my controller down. I'd already whiffed the move and I saw myself whiffing the move, so I was like, well, GG. Fuck. Shit. There we go. That really grabbed? I did not think that was in range. Or I didn't think he was in range for like a dash in throw. Fuck. Fuck. That was a not. Fuck, why does this keep happening against Sephrik? Self corner. Alright, cool. That whiffed and I got a punish. I think it was a punish. That's almost magical. I wanted to hit him. I couldn't have planned for that. I was like fucking thinking that whole round that things were just incidentally going against me. Just out of like pure chaos. And then something out of pure chaos incidentally went completely for me. Fight. Shit. I can't seem to time that. It's way early. That was a punish. I had a Street Fighter. I did a Street Fighter beta combo. Street Fighter 5 beta combo. Oh shit, it's about to start. I forgot to hone up with my Laura. That's the second time I've dropped that today. I could attack that. Anti-air fuse. Extended limb or something. Ah, damn it. Should have jumped back. Tricky. Slugfest. That's what she's saying, strong. I gotta cut strong. Little fuck up. Whew.